sandali lang. Magpakilala ka nga muna sa mga girls natin.
Hi, girls. My name is Michael John F. Hogan. I'm 18 years old. And I'm from Project 6, Quezon City.
Wow! Parang may kahawig ka. Sino? Sino kahawig?
Justin Bieber.
Oo nga, no. Matagal mo ba nang ginagawa tong Justin Bieber look na to?
Yeah, maybe 2 taon na.
Now, ano ang gusto mong sabihin sa ating mga girls?
Alright. Baby, if I was your boyfriend, I'll never let you go. As long as you love me, you'll never be sorry. If I was your boyfriend, I'll
never let you go. Pero ang tanong, makukuha mo kaya silang lahat? Girls, ilabas nyo na ang mga cellphones nyo. It's time to vote. Wow! By 1%, 76%. Congratulations! Pwede ka na pumasok sa judges' booth.
Hello!
Hi, Michael!
Hello po.
Hello. Welcome!
Hi, Michael.
Hello po. Hello po. Good evening.
Ang ganda ng kulay ng book mo, ah.
Yeah. Trying to be like Justin.
Okay, so let's hear your song.
Thank
Good
you
luck.
Po.
But I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time. Can someone call a referee? Cause I just need one more shot at forgetting. Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body, yeah. Is it too late now to say I'm sorry? Yeah, I know.
Michael, talagang ginagaya mo si Justin Bieber, no?
Yes po, super big fan
po. Oo nga eh. Pero talagang damang-dama mo eh. Yung acting mo, Bieber na Bieber, pero yung boses mo, layo. Yeah, you were, most of the time, talagang medyo sabit talaga.
Michael, alam mo kung tutuusin, gwapo ka naman on your own eh.
Mm-hmm.
Para sa akin, hindi mo naman kailangan manggaya para magpa-impress ng mga tao. Sobra akong na-o-off. Dahil pati yung kulot ni Bieber, gayang-gaya mo. Alam ko na idol mo siya, pero sana makita ko si Michael. Yun ang hinahope ko, sana si Michael yeah. Yung makita ko.
Michael, bagay yung boses mo sa mga trendy songs. So tama yung sabi nila, kung makikita ka namin sa next round, dapat Michael na ang nakikita namin.
Gina-judge namin yung mga nag-audition base sa kanilang kakayahan at sa personalidad nila. Hindi namin nakita ang personalidad mo dahil ang pinapakita mo sa amin ay si Justin Bieber.
Mm-hmm.
You have your own personality, you have your own color. Don't be afraid to let it show.
So, let's vote. Kuya Aga.
It's a no for me.
Yeng?
Michael, talagang hindi kita nakita today. Pero gusto kong makita ka, kaya yes.
I wanna give you one more chance, so it's a yes. Yeah. Kailangan mo pa ng isa pang yes, Vice.
Okay.
Vice, hindi naman okay. Sa pinipilit kita, pero marunong
pero
naman siya kumanta.
Kaya nga, marunong, di ko naman sinasabing, I never said na hindi siya marunong kumanta. Okay. Ngayon, kantahan mo ako ng kantang maririnig ko si Michael Hogan na hindi ko maririnig si Justin.
Yan ang gusto ko na
maririnig. Last chance na to.
Okay.
And if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, and if you like having secret little one day rules, if you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about, baby I'm perfect for you.
That's still Justin Bieber. It's a no.
Ah.
Salamat
po.
It's okay.